It is I, Luzeronimus. It appears as if my crappy strategies are working. A bunch of you idiots believe that Facebook is now going to charge $5.99 to keep your posts private, and now all of you are wasting Facebook's bandwidth by reposting a wild post thinking that's going to change anything. You can't change policy on a publicly traded company. All they want is profit. This is hilarious. And they know they would drive their profit away if they started to charge users $5.99 to keep their drivel private. You know how you keep your drivel private for free? You stop posting bullshit! You keep your mouth shut! You guys are losers. That's why you're part of Luzeronimus. I am confused while I am admitting right now that I started that copypasta to overload Facebook servers because Facebook still hasn't delivered me my 1 billion likes, and I'm telling you right now, I demand them or more of this mayhem and chaos will occur with all of you creeps. Oh, you guys. We are Luzeronimus. We do not forget. We are losers. We demand that you pay attention to us, just like you demand that I pay attention to you on Facebook.